Hey everyone, Stephanie Oliver here, TGIF, and it also happens to be the 2-minute drill. For those of you who are brand new here, the 2-minute drill is the last 5 days in the pay period. So it does not matter how you have started this thing off, it's going to matter how you finish. And there are two things that we want to focus on for each pay period. Number one, first and foremost, always, always, who are we talking to? What new people are we talking to? That is how this business moves. That's really it. We have to get product in people's bodies in order for people to start feeling good. And in order to do that, we have to talk to them. And the other thing is your PGV. We're striving for at least $3,000 in PGV. So if you are not there yet, it is time to start dribbling that ball and moving it down the court. So what do we do? Well, we've got a succession here: prospect, customers, distributors, and advisors. And we want to move people along this in order to keep the momentum in your business going. And so let's look back at these last 2 weeks. Who is it that you have been talking to? Who do you need to follow up with to schedule a 3-way call or a 2-on-1 meeting with your sponsor? Those are your prospects. Who is it right now that you have that are customers? Just regular retail customers, people on the challenge. Let's follow up with them, see how their results are, get excited for them, and introduce them to your sponsor so they might want to hear a little bit more about the discount opportunity and how they can get 3 boxes of Spark. Those people that have moved from the customer to the discount member or the distributor, do they want to hear about how they can get a deeper discount, or do they want to hear about how they can earn some extra income and maybe for their products or whatever it is? Just hear a little bit more. But let's also help these discount members get to the next discount level. That is not something to do at 11 o'clock on Tuesday night. That's something to do now. That's a 2-minute drill. So who do we have that's getting close to the next discount level? Let's call them. And then we have people working towards advisor. Who is it that's close to qualification? You need $500 in personal volume to be in qualification. Who are we helping to get that personal volume? And so I want you guys, your action today is to make a list of your prospects, your customers, your distributors, and your and people working towards advisor that you are looking to help in the next 5 days move this ball down the court, get some product in some people's bodies, get some people excited about a higher discount level, and get some people excited about earning some extra income. That's going to ultimately help you towards your purpose. Have a great day.